Hi, welcome to Adobe Gab. Today, I will be going to show you how to animate an image in Adobe Animate. So we are here in the comfortable world of the Animate, and I have an image here. Now select the Asset Warp tool, or hit W in your keyboard. And I'm going to make 20 or 21 handles using this Asset Warp tool by clicking directly in the image. The mesh is identifying only the fine art itself, since this image has a transparent background. So I've added 21 handles here. Then hit F6 on the keyboard, or hit this little box here to add keyframe. And we're going to start animating. To animate, simply move these handles here. I'm gonna move these handles in a way that this shrimp moves his legs and tail. Also, to easily zoom in and out your view, is to hit Ctrl on the keyboard and scroll your mouse up or down. And as you can see, it starts moving. I'm going to add another keyframe. Then pull or push these handles. And do that until you are done animating. So here's the completed motion of the shrimp. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned a lot from this Animate tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss out on my videos, and stay safe.